Now we're getting an update on the Sherman Minton Bridge closure. Officials from the Indiana Department of Transportation and Kentucky Transportation Cabinet are discussing the efforts to keep traffic flowing across the river. WLKY's Andy Alcock is live in New Albany, where the update is taking place. Good afternoon, Andy.
And good afternoon to you too, Karen. Yes, the traffic situation, we are told, is being tweaked. It is moving as well as can be expected with the Sherman Minton Bridge behind me. But we also received an update on how the evaluation of the bridge is going. Take a look behind me. You can actually see some of that work going on right now as those bucket trucks over the side are checking on 350 separate welds. They are being tested with an ultrasound scan. It's about half done, we're told. It is weather dependent. There has been some delay. It's sort of an X-ray technology to see how those welds are going to hold up. We are told all possible solutions could happen here in terms of fixing the bridge from one crack to replacing the entire bridge. It's unclear at this point. Just a few moments ago, Dr. Gary Pinariello from Thornton Tomasetti, the consultant on this project, told us about the work being done to evaluate the bridge. Here's what he had to say.
We're on track for what we told you. The best news is that we're here having this conversation while the bridge is still there and nothing, we haven't had a tragedy. We're doing this so everybody will be safe and we're taking the right approach and we'll get the right answer as quickly as we can.
Now you may recall that Indiana Governor Mitch Daniels was here at the bridge site this past Saturday and said it would take about 3 weeks for that evaluation. That was reiterated today, so we are still really very early on in this process. And again, it's unclear just exactly what is going to take to fix this bridge, how long it's going to take, and how much money it's going to take for that matter. Live in Indiana, Andy Alcock, WLKY News.